I started smoking at the age of 8. Here in the same house I used to live in with my parents. Growing up, my father was my best friend. And you could call me his right-hand man. Right-hand man, all right. And that's why I started smoking at the age of 8. Because my father was not so lucky in the war, and the smallest of acts became great tasks for him.
Love.